You piece of shit.
Clinton, how have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on their tracks. Thieves!
Please, my don't. God!
Now, come on. You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister.
I knew you were greedy. I didn't realize you were evil. Cold-blooded killers. That's what you are. This is a black mark on all of you. Shame on you. Shame on you. It's cruel is what it is. Damn you.
Damn you to hell.
No. Please, no. No. No.